How's everybody doing today? My name is Jay Dinsmore. I'm the CEO of Dinsmore Inc. And I'm here with my friends, the Patterson family. We got some exciting stuff to share for our little buddy Imre here. Do you have an idea of what's in here, buddy?
Shoe?
Sure. Sure.
Oh, these are gorgeous.
They'll run around.
Yeah.
Oh, those are nice.
Awesome. You can wear them running around.
You can wear them to school tomorrow.
Oh, yeah. They're up there. Like this rigidity was.
That's perfect. Right before he was born, we learned that he had a shorter left leg and that we were going to be needing some special footwear for him.
The manufactured shoe is very heavy. So Decker's, Chris Hillier, has come alongside of us and helped us get Decker's footwear. And then working with Jay and Dinsmore, we've been able to obviously manufacture this.
Once Dinsmore got it, they were able to then create a midsole. And I know they worked with Jason Lopes at Carbon. So it's been really a team effort with SEMA. Decker's, Dinsmore, Carbon.
This is just bonded, and then we had to bond, you know, the bottom back on here. So what we did this go around, Embry, is we asked Deckers to give us, I think what you call it in the shoe world is like the buck. What we did is our friends at SEMA, like SEMA Garage, we actually were able to scan the bottom of these shoes to where then we could engineer a perfect fit and then obviously still have the bottom of the shoe to be able to bond onto the lattice structure.
Except this is not the same color as this.
Exactly, and you know why?
But
look, see, look at, check this out. See how flexible that is? That's too flexible for you.
We programmed the lattice, which is nice. In this case, we didn't have values to program to, so we kind of made up some values based on Imre's characteristics, right? We know how tall you are, we know roughly how much you weigh. Off-the-shelf material didn't work, so we kind of came up with two different materials coming together for the proper feel for it.
What's really cool is now is as he grows bigger, we can just put a scale modification on it and imprint basically Imre on demand. And I think that says it all right there. And that cuts down costs on so many different levels where it makes things like this possible. Imre's the first kid in the world to actually go through a workflow like this. He's doing it, you know, jumping hurdles.
If you want to get some silver Sharpies and stuff like that, you can Sharpie on it and it'll stay. So if you want to color on it at all, use like the silver and the gold Sharpies. And that'll totally stay on there for you. There was a lot of fun working on that for you.
You are the only person that has, can I see your shoe? The other one? You're the only person
only
in the world that has this.
Yep.
Only one person in the entire world has this shoe. That's pretty cool.